Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of Technology Bytes brought to you by Cloud Solutions Academy. I'm Naveen Balani. In this week's video, I'll be talking about a general architecture for building Internet of Things applications. So let's get started. In order to realize and build enterprise IoT application, you first need to understand the key components, requirements, and complexity that go into building end-to-end applications. An enterprise IoT stack is a set of core capabilities and services that enable us to build IoT applications. As shown in the video, the IoT stack comprises of many layers, starting with devices which communicate and send data to the core platform layer through different protocols based on various communication strategy. The device layer consists of sensors, actuators, and prototype device. It basically sends the environment and uses the communication layer to transfer the data to the core platform. Now, different types of devices would have different networking abilities, and it uses the required protocols like MQTT, CoAP, or industry-specific protocols like BACnet, SCADA to provide the data to the core platform layer. Some of the devices may have an ability to directly connect to the internet to provide the data, like a cell phone, or may use a device gateway to connect to the core platform layer. The core platform provides a set of key services to allow the devices to connect securely, store, and replicate the data for fault tolerance, and provide scalable technology to accommodate millions of connected devices whenever required. Once the data is made available to the platform, the analytics platform layer lets you analyze large volumes of data in real time or in batches and discover actionable insights. The analytics platform in turn uses various services like stream processing and machine learning models to learn from the data and derive actionable insights. The cognitive layer allows connected products to learn from behavior and insights and provides a more natural extensions to one's digital life. On top of the stack, we have the solutions layer, which provides end-to-end consumer or industrial IoT applications developed using the various stack services. The IoT stack also addresses various cross-cutting concerns like security and management of IoT applications. The requirement includes device management, device security, bidirectional communication between devices and IoT platform, network topology, service management, deployment, and simulation. So this provides a typical architecture that you can use for building IoT applications. If you want to deep dive into each of these components, kindly refer to the free resource on building IoT applications provided in the description details of this video. So this concludes our session. Hope you found the architecture useful and can be used as a reference for building any IoT applications. Till then, have a great week and happy learning.